playing Stick World 2. What am I playing? Playing. I don't know what this game is.
Our people have been slaughtered, our homes lie ruined, and we are forced to live under cloak in the outskirts of our own homeland. The nation called Order has brought nothing but chaos to our people. Our day of wrath approaches.
Ooh. If you hear noises in the background, please excuse that. I'm not exactly home.
For we are the Archidons.
The Oxodon.
With bows so accurately piercing, they will fall before they get a chance to stand. We are the Sword Wrath, forging blades so sharp that limbs will sever at mere sight. We are the Speartons, born to die, but not before them. We are the Magi Kill, and today we summon Unity! Today we stand together as an unstoppable force.
Whoa.
And take it all back!
Really? You look like Shadow Man stick fingers. The Shadow Man stick fingers.
Left click and drag a box over units to select them.
Left click and drag the box over. Whoa. I don't got my mouse. Sadly, so.
Good job. Right-click here to move your selected units.
Yes, sir. Let's go over here. That's in the wrong button.
Move your mouse here to scroll the screen sideways. Right-click on this enemy unit to attack.
Attack the red shadow.
There we go. Click down here on the minimap to quickly navigate back to your castle. Good job. Click on this miner.
Yeah.
Right click the statue to begin praying.
Really?
Praying gathers mana, which is used to build more advanced units, research technologies, and use abilities. Right click on a gold mine to gather gold.
Good
job. Your gold, mana, and population are shown here. Click the icon below to build a Sword Wrath unit. Excellent. The Sword Wraith is a basic infantry unit. Once finished training, he will appear from the castle gates. A Speartan is attacking!
Oh no! A guy with a
shield. Click here to garrison your units inside the castle. Very good. Your units will now run to the safety of your castle walls. Click on the archery range building.
Yes, click it.
Click the icon below to build a castle archer. Very good. Each building contains different technologies and upgrades which must be researched to enable them. Hit the defend button below to send out your units. Nice work. Use your forces to defend against the invading spirit. For a full list of commands, click Escape or P for pause menu. Your objective is to destroy the enemy statue before they destroy yours. Good luck.
know. What is that? Oh yeah, we got a victory! Yeah.